Well, that's a nice looking sweet gum spindle blank. Wait, what are you doing? Why are you mounting it that way?
HodgePodge. I like your beaver. I really like your beaver!
This is getting a little too hairy. Can you move me back, please?
Come on, Harry. You can trust me. I wouldn't hurt you. I've got some sad news, Harry. We've lost a great wood turner in our community, Stephen Hogbin.
Oh, Stephen. I knew him. He was a great guy.
Well, he inspired this piece that I'm going to attempt.
Well, don't screw up.
For those that want to learn more about Stephen, I'll provide a link below that gives a bit of his history.
So, hey, Robert, you got any plans for those scrap pieces you just cut off?
Not really, Harry. Do you have something in mind?
Yeah, I'm, having a party with a few beavers and, looking for a main course.
Oh, two beavers. Are any of them girls? Do you have a date, Harry?
Come on, dude. You know I'm rolling solo.
Well, I'm sure we can whip something up. I've got lots of wood. Well, Harry, I think I have to cut against the grain. That's what I gotta do.
Oh no, Robert. I can't watch. No, I can.
Well, I think it's still a little too thick at the bottom, Harry.
No, Robert, it's perfect. It's okay. The wall thicknesses are 100% accurate.
Well, how do you know?
I can tell. I'm a beaver. Trust me.
Just a little bit more. Thank you. Oh, Beaver Dam, Harry. You're completely wrong about the wall thicknesses. I told you it was too thick at the bottom.
What can I say? I like fat bottom bowls.